And man, we headed to the gym now, about to go get some work in today. A little light work today. But hey, it's a beautiful day today. Another day of grinding, man. I hope everybody doing well. Everybody being productive. Everybody achieving. Everybody having just an overall great day. Here now. Trying to get that work in. Warmed up. Just got off the bike for about 5 minutes. I'll do some more warming up. Yeah, man, just finished the workout. About to go and hit the field now. So just took it light today. Doing a little rehab on my back. Like I said, I got that workout from a website I usually visit for like injuries. So mine was like a little minor injury, but it wasn't nothing too serious. But it was just workouts to, you know, help, you know, heal it a little bit. But right now, man, I'm about to head to the field now. I see y'all there. Yeah. At the field right now. I'm gonna get some drills in. A little bit more crafting for the upcoming week. So, yeah, about to hit the field now, man. Just play some peace. Today, I'm doing a little footwork drill and a patience and change direction type of drill. So, y'all can see all that later, but other than that, about to get this work in. So, let's get busy. Finished the workout. Did some ladder drill, footwork drill, speed drill, and recorded the whole workout. But hey, we got it in today. We took it light today. So, you know, I had a little injury last week, but a little minor injury. But remember, we gotta take it easy, man. You gotta, can't go too hard, man, because it's better to have you long term than short term, you know. But man, when dealing with injuries, man, take it light, man. I understand that, you know, we as athletes want to feel like we're invincible, or we don't want to let our coaches down, won't let our team down. We'll feel like we won't perform at our best, but man, you feel like you hurt. And man, sit out for a second, man. Just take your time, man. Don't rush it. I mean, even if you are injured, even if you are injured and, you know, you're working yourself back, don't anticipate the time of recovery. Take care of yourself, man. Don't worry about what people say as far as, you know, oh man, you weak, or man, oh man, you weak. Man, you can play, man, fight through it. Hey man, you know your body. It's a difference between toughness, playing with toughness, and playing through an injury, man. And it can like wear you down, man. Playing with an injury is no joke, man. You can make it worse than what it is. So my big advice is just to sit it out, man. And just to rehab it. But man, you gotta get yourself back to where you need to be by going through the process, going through rehab, doing recovery, doing your exercise, and being consistent. So just continue to grind it out, man. And you'll recover. So remember to take it easy, man, on them injuries, man. And continue to strive, to continue to obtain, continue to achieve greatness, man. Continue to work, continue to grind, man. So, and man, that's the end of the workout today. Appreciate you guys watching, man. Hope you liked the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.